People ask me, why do I walk around with a smile on my face all the time? What makes me so happy? Well, I'll tell you what makes me happy. Coming to a show and getting to have the chance to put hands-on models like this. Now, we're at the CMC booth, and what I'm looking at in front of me is a very special, very limited edition model of a Horch 853 in 1/12 scale. What makes this model so exclusive and so special is that it is a special edition put out by CMC to demonstrate the materials that they use when they make a model car. Now, most manufacturers use a zinc alloy. Zamac, that's a die-cast model. Few people use resin to sculpt their models, also a great material. But what CMC does is completely over the top. They hand form each body panel on the model out of sheets of copper. Now, what does that involve? That involves a tool that has an upper and a lower part, so that when the metal is struck between them, the shape that results perfectly replicates a curve, sometimes a compound curve, or an element of the body. When that's all done, they solder these things together and place them onto the die-cast frame. They also put leather, they put rubber, whatever it takes to build the model. This is absolutely incredible. Not only is the model beautiful to look at because it is polished copper under a clear coat, it's got leather seats, a carpeted floor that's actually got the piping around the mats, fully detailed engine, a working convertible top, working suspension, working steering, working. There's so many little mechanisms on this model that are not only beautifully engineered, but amazingly and scrupulously put together. This is certainly a showpiece. Costs like one too. You have to think twice about dropping this kind of coin, but worth every penny. Hey, copper, penny, that'll kind of make sense.